China has an ambitious goal. While it currently accounts for one-third of global emissions, President Xi has pledged China will be carbon neutral by 2060. Beijing plans to slow emissions growth, hitting a peak by 2030, by boosting non-fossil fuel sources and green tech, reducing pollution, and pushing to, quote, electrify everything, while hooking more industries up to carbon-free energy. Not to be outdone, U.S. President Joe Biden is aiming to beat China by a decade. He wants net zero emissions by 2050 and an emissions-free electric grid in 15 years. Both countries have picked key Paris Accord figures to lead their respective climate strategies. China's Xie Zhenhua has a record of deals with the United States. And while John Kerry initially took a swipe at Beijing's plans, he now says he hopes the U.S. can work with China. Parallel policies and key personnel could open up a new front of cooperation between the two economic giants. But Chinese diplomats have warned that working together will depend on Biden's stance on issues, including trade, Hong Kong, and Taiwan.
Those issues will never be traded for anything that has to do with climate. That's not going to happen.
Besides the diplomatic balancing act, the two countries are also finding their own journeys to net zero problematic. Xie Zhenhua acknowledges it will be an uphill battle. China's total coal use is still rising, and it needs to balance economic goals with reining in pollution, while partisan divisions in the United States may force Biden to compromise on big policy leaps. But whether the two major economies clash or collaborate, one thing is certain: zeroing out emissions is a key aspiration for both.